Hey, what's up, guys? How you doing?
Hey, what's up, Paul? How you doing?
I'm all right.
Awesome. Hey, I've got to go run some stuff, and if you could watch everything for us.
Yeah, I will, man, for sure. Thanks. Take your time, all right?
All right.
Sweet. Well, now that I have their keys, I get to raid Hawthorne Heights' van. All right, let's see what we got here. Smelly, as usual, as most band vans are. That's a little bit creepy. Bill Elliott, don't know too much about him. Got some Tupperware, a little bit organized. Game gear. We can see what decade these guys are living in here. Cowbell was very handy in the percussion aspect. Hawthorne Heights intro, obviously trying to spice up their set a little bit. I think they got that idea from us. So let's move on in here. Shout, the very best of Tears for Fears. Interesting. We got something interesting back here. It's definitely a Bjork poster. If you like Bjork, you like Hawthorne Heights, I guess. Guess that's the whole idea. Garbage, possibly urine in bottles. Very typical in band vans. Oh, what do we got here? Some Mario Brothers blankets. Very interesting. Very childish, actually, if you ask me. A dumbbell, some lift weighting, something, weightlifting. I don't know. Hold on, I'm just trying to find something interesting.
Fuck you doing in our van, Paul?
Son of a bitch! That's my phone!
Yeah.
You're the keys.
Yeah.
You're the keys to that damn band, Silverstein. I caught that drummer Paul in a van. Go start some shit, alright?
Alright, let's do it. Let's go see what Silverstein has in their van.
Alright, here it is. Let's see what they have inside. Now we gotta watch out, because they're big potheads. Actually, the band is a front. They smuggle weed in from Canada. So if you see the cops, let me know. We have an unusual amount of Kleenex in here. Looks like there's a bunch of magazines. The Maxim. I don't know, guys. Maxim and Kleenexes, that spells trouble to me. Got a couple video games in here. Knights of the Republic, all right. Grand Theft Auto, Vice City, good game. I got some granola bars in here. Keep one of those. Ooh, this looks interesting. Let's see what we got in here. Was that just some kind of a 8-track? Or do they think they're gonna demo on the road or something? Nobody wants to hear the music anyway. Let's see what they have back here. I must say, this is the cleanest van ever. This is ridiculous. We got some kind of bird seed back here. I think Matt's been back here from our band because he read this book too. Guys, this is literally the cleanest van I've ever seen. Although, what the hell have they been doing with this? I don't know, but I don't even want to see what's in their trailer because I'm sure it's probably a bunch of body parts and shit. Alright, well, I guess that's Silverstein's van. As you can see, they like to masturbate and kill people. So, alright.